Tom, how did you get it stamped? Do you only have number 10 or do you have lots of numbers?
Lots of.
So what are you supposed to do?
Put them in here.
So you're going to what now first?
Put them inside.
Oh, you're going to model. You're going to try to model. Okay. So what are you going to do now?
We're going to make three groups and find out with how many
So, Tab, how are you going to do it? Are you just going to model or what are you going to do?
We're going to count by five.
So what are you doing, Tayo?
We're putting the 63 into 7 groups. Yeah, because 9 times 7 equals 63.
Tab, how did you find out it's 63? He has 65.
Because he said he eats two.
Because, yeah, he ate two.
Yeah, because he's a shaman.
So what are you doing?
We know the answer.
You got the answer? How did you do that? How did you do that?
And each one is 4.
And why is it only 4? How did you get that?
Yes.
What did you do to find it? Mentally?
Yeah.
You discussed it and you did it mentally?
Yeah.
Okay. So what are you going to do now to solve? So you're going to what? Act it? Time. Okay, yalla. Why do I have lots of... You're going to act out? How are you going to... How many times you're going to go and come? 4 times? Okay, show me. Yalla. Okay. Type. So how many blocks does he walk in one day?
4 blocks each.
So how many blocks in one day, going and coming?
8
Type. Do you need to find it in only one day?